Hi guys, it's Shannon from milkandcuddles.com. Is your family doing a lot of baking this holiday? Because mine is. Today, I'm baking with my daughter and we are using a super cute kit from Hallmark. And I thought I'd give you three tips for baking with little ones and how to kind of make it a little bit more enjoyable for them rather than a chore. So I hope you enjoy these three tips and enjoy the rest of your holiday. Okay, my first tip is to get the child some tools of their own that are scaled down to their size to give them a little bit of ownership in the baking process. I'm using the Disney Minnie Mouse Baking Kit and the Disney Minnie Mouse Child's Apron from Hallmark.com. You could also get this from your Gold Crown Hallmark store as well. Hey, Bugs, what kind of cookies are we going to make tonight?
We're going to make circle-shaped cookies and star-shaped cookies and sugar cookies.
Should we start?
Yep.
Okay. My second tip is to try to look away if there's a little stealing of ingredients. Are you eating it? Are you eating it?
Just a little finger. Okay, let me demonstrate how you make a cookie.
My last tip is to help your child to decide who they can gift these cookies to. So not only can they receive stuff this Christmas, but they can also kind of have the fun of giving. Maybe teachers, mailmen, somebody else they appreciate this holiday season. I hope this tip was helpful. Have a great holiday.